This is the second floor. I'd say it's the biggest of all. So what I think is, what
Yeah. I wonder if it's gonna rain today.
Yeah.
Looks like it, huh?
I know it's captured it.
Oh, you did? On your phone? Oh, that's so good.
Yeah, but it's no phone, it's an iPod Touch.
Oh, it is. Oh, that's so nice.
Yeah.
You can take pictures, that's awesome.
Yeah.
Very cool.
And that was our secret girl. She hasn't changed me to be the queen of the school. But she knows that. She looks like a police officer. It's like one thing, she doesn't have a thing that changes. And she's awesome too. Of the school.
Good job.
I gave a tour.
Okay.
That's our other is my favorite. She's of course one of my favorites. And I have multiple divided hallways in this building. And I just think that when they think of a school like this, just think of a giant mall with two divided hallways. And four stairwells. You barely find a classroom here. Who's your mother? But I just think, when you have a middle school like this, you just want to be lost in a mall. And that just reminds you of that. Big. way big. This is our first stairwell. You may think it looks like it's subway stairs. It's not a subway stairs. It's a lost out well. Number one stairwell. I was thinking I have a plan to do it. Guess what? I don't. No one ever catches me with a plan. And you couldn't may have just heard the bell ring. Well, I guess this is it for you. Miss Candy's gonna hold on to you for the rest of the day. Even though I wanna give you a tour of the place. Just wanna give you a tour. And back to Mr. Gomez's classroom. You'll always be there for me. You made the tour. One of the best things you've ever done. And as you have a friend, the tour will still go on. This thing, she just kept you out. Keeping away with this mom. And again, our hallway.
Okay. Don't even turn around.
It was the best ones ever. And blah, blah, blah.